In this video, I will demonstrate how to upload a file to Canvas and link to it in any type of Canvas item in one step. Now, when I say Canvas item, I mean things like the syllabus, an assignment, a discussion, or a page. I'm not talking about the modules area, which is a different uploading process. So right now we are looking at a Champlain College course on the syllabus page. I'm going to demonstrate this with the syllabus because Champlain faculty, remember, you have to upload your syllabus as a PDF or document file or copy paste it into the syllabus. You cannot link to a Google document by college policy. So it's important to know how to do this here, but this applies to other pages as well. So I'll click the edit button. And you can see here that I have some heading text for my syllabus, but it doesn't link to anything. So I'm going to highlight that text, and then I'm going to come up to this row of icons in the rich content editor, and I'm going to select the one that looks like a little printed document. It's got a down arrow next to it, and I want to click that down arrow. Now, if you are using a small screen and you don't see all of these icons, you can always go over to this three-dot menu on the far right, and that will show you all the icons that you're missing. Find that document with the down arrow. I get three options: upload document, course documents, and user documents. Course and user documents are ways to link to a document that is already in Canvas, so we want upload document here. That takes us to Canvas's uploader, the rocket ship. I click on the rocket ship and I get the usual uploader from my computer, and I'm just going to pick a random Word document to use for this demonstration. Hit open. We don't have to worry about this no preview available error. That's not a problem. And I click submit. And now we're back in the editor for the syllabus, and we can see that this is now a link. So I'll hit update syllabus, which is the syllabus page equivalent for save and publish. You could also use save in another type of item. And we see now that we have the text as a link, and we also have this icon of an arrow downloading something into a tray. If we click on the link text, we see a preview of the document in Canvas. So this would allow your students to look at the document without actually having to download it at all. I'm going to close out of that. And if we were to click on this arrow and tray, that would download a copy so they could save it. So that's it. That's how you upload a document and link to it in one step in Canvas.